I just bought the cheapest airplane on the internet at only $5,000. This kit today costs over $32,000. Was it a good deal? Follow for more, but...